more than 130 million girls not in school. 130 million. That would be like if none of the girls in this country were allowed to go to school. It's hard to imagine what America would be like if none of our young women were allowed to pursue an education. 100% of all the proceeds of this event are going right to Let Girls Learn. That's ticket sales, auction items, everything is going right to Let Girls Learn. Yeah. Tonight, we sing and dance for the future of these girls and the belief that tomorrow will be more beautiful if we let girls learn. Thank you.